Hello, we are Team Animal Electronics.
From St. Petersburg, Russia.
RoboCup 2021, Aichi, Japan. We're here.
Fly.
Hello, we're a team from St. Petersburg, Russia called Animal Electronics.
We took part in the virtual RoboCup Asia Pacific 2020, but due to the pandemic, the project was demonstrated unfinished. We didn't want to leave the project, so we have created new robots and put on a new performance.
There are four members in our team. My name is Masha, I'm the captain of the team, robot elephant creator and computer vision programmer.
My name is Josh, and I'm neural network programmer, and I'm responsible for technical documentation.
My name is Sasha, I'm programmer robot monkey and robot elephant.
My name is Nastya, I'm creator of the robot panda and designer.
There are many interactions between robots.
The robot monkey interacts with the human through the gesture sensor. Also, it interacts with a robot elephant by following it using two rangefinders.
Robot elephant interacts with the human through a camera. We use the OpenCV Python library for computer vision. The camera recognizes a special self-developed marker. An algorithm determines its shape, size, and position on the screen. To control the marker recognition, we added an OLED screen to an elephant robot that shows this information.
After the marker is shown, the voice command recognition starts. Interaction between the human and the robot realized through neural networks. The next trick is dance.
It is listening now.
This year we have reviewed and compared various ready-made models. The VOSC library was selected. To start, download the model and connect the microphone. Next, we take every second and apply the model for classification. Then the recognized phrase is searched in the dictionary of commands and the commands index is sent to the elephant robot.
The next command is sport. It is listening now. There are three servomotors in each foot of the robot elephant. Previous construction broke open. We completely reworked the 3D model and its parts. Also, a new elephant has movable ears in the trunk. Ears are driven by two servomotors, and the trunk, assembled from small blocks, is driven by one servomotor. The next comment is square. It is listening. Omni platform can move in any direction and rotate at any angle. Now robot controls angle of turn relative to the stage. A gyroscope is fixed on the Omni platform. Its readings are used to control the robot rotation with a pitch controller.
The robot monkey gets the trick number from the robot elephant.
The next comment is C.
Via Bluetooth. The POV display is a fast rotating LED strip. The POV effect is based on the ability of all brain and eye to combine fast changing LEDs into a single image.
We use three different Arduinos to control three processes. To control platform, to control rotating the LED strip, and to control the changing of LED colors. The Arduino Nano 33 BLE has many pictures with high resolution.
The next comment is
spinning top.
It is listening now. The lifting mechanism moves along the track. Previously, vertical movements were on a timer. The highest position determines from the current readings on the motor driver. Robot resets the encoder that controls the height.
During the pandemic, our team faced a lot of difficulties. We assembled robots at home and couldn't get together for repetitions. We had to work remotely. On the other hand, the pandemic has shown that you don't have to be in the same room to do a common job. One of our team members can't be with us, but she will still be competing.
In our project, we have a balanced robot. The control of Panda is based on ESP32 microcontroller and stepper motors. The calculation of the control action is done with PID algorithm. The proportional part keeps robot from falling. The integral part reduces the amount of escalation, and the differential part reduces the frequency of escalation.
We have finished our project. We have completely implemented the idea of alternative circus where animals are free and people enjoy the show. Thanks for your attention.
Madam Director, did you send for me? Yes, the number of spectators in our circus is being decreased. We are losing popularity. We need new interesting acts with animals. Put up this ad everywhere immediately.
Oh, look, the circus needs an original act with animals. That's my chance. Where's my phone?
Hello, City Circus. How can I help you?
Hello, I'm a trainer. I saw your ad and I'd like to offer you the innovative act with animals. I'm sure the spectators will like it.
And what kind of animals do you have?
My animals are an elephant, a monkey and a panda. They are not ordinary, they are robots.
Don't make me laugh. Who ever heard of robots performing in the circus instead of real animals? What tricks can they perform? No, you don't fit. I look for real animals.
Please don't refuse right away. Can I show you my animals? They are able to get smile out of spectators and make them applause no worse than ordinary animals. Real animals can't do some tricks, but robotic animals can.
Interesting. For example,
robots don't need any food or being vaccinated like ordinary animals. Robots don't get tired and don't act up. If you want, you can quickly change the show without any difficulties. Robots strictly follow the program that the trainer has loaded into them. This will bring the circus the success and popularity.
All right, persuaded, but I have to check everything myself. It's just what we needed. They will scare off all our viewers. Maybe the idea of robots is not so bad.
Hello, so I've come to see your robots.
Don't let me down. Start. I have a real promise in my circus. The panda is pointed to the trick scene. No, what are you doing? It's scary.
Oh, you have such great animals. But I can listen some to you. If I ask him to perform a trick, I think it is gymnastics, sports. Oh, you have really great animals. That is definitely what we need. You gave our circus a second breath. Thank you very much. You can come to my circus. Let's program new show and rehearse.